On Sunday, January 28th, the Georgia Department of Public Safety tragically lost Georgia State Trooper Jimmy Cenescar while he was attempting to arrest a fleeing motorcycle on I-85 North near Old Peachtree Road in Gwinnett County. Since the event, DPS, along with our law enforcement partners, have worked tirelessly to investigate the events that led to the fatal crash. We're proud to announce that an arrest has been made in relation to Trooper Cenescar's death. Earlier today, Garrison Ayala Rodriguez was arrested in Norcross and taken into custody by the Georgia State Patrol and the Gwinnett County Police Department. Rodriguez will be charged with felony murder, first-degree homicide, felony fleeing and attempting to elude, as well as other traffic-related charges. We want to thank all of our law enforcement partners who helped make this possible. Also, we ask everyone to keep Trooper Cenescar's family in their thoughts as they continue to navigate this difficult time.